Previously on Situationship.
Ready started messing with Bishop.
You mean to tell me that my ex is with was with your ex?
That shit broke your brother down, you know what I mean? To the point I was questioning my motherfucking manhood with something that she did to me.
Damn, I feel you, man. Damn, I'm sorry myself, like, man, you can't let these hoes, nigga.
Says that shit broke me down.
Kathy, come get me.
Why the fuck you whispering for?
I need you to come get me. Start the car. Let's go. Come on. Come on.
What the fuck happened?
Don't worry about what the fuck.
Hey. See you later.
Never mind your question. No. Understand that we gotta make this a plan. So let's move forward. Let's do what we gotta do to make this thing go through. Don't play no games with me. Let's work this out and do what we gotta do. Oh, let's do what we gotta do. Let's work it out.
Yeah, I was saying he got everything.
Because it's Atlantic City, we can get drunk. We can have our bachelorette party.
Yeah. You know, he ain't got no what's happening going on, but you know, I need me a woman on the side. Yeah,
you know, I don't know if I told Bishop that I'm bisexual.
He probably be like, hey!
Right, that's what I'm hoping he'd be like, hey!
Hey, what's that?
That's what that'd be an excellent like wedding gift.
Should that both be satisfied would be a problem.
Thank you. That's what I told him. We'd be good, baby. So yeah, I'm just hoping and praying everything works out well. Like
it will. It will. You know, just so you know what's going on. Just, you know, keep you out, you know, out the circle with the bullshit.
Yeah.
You wanna stay happy?
Shit, she was driving on fucking wrong car, can't ask for that piece of shit across.
I said, yeah, boo. Get back that piece of shit.
He gave her money.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Bishop gave her money.
What did he do with it? Trick it?
No one
had? Yeah, he gave it away to somebody.
Probably got
in the strip club.
Mad hoe sucking his dick.
Right, making videos.
You know
right.
What I'm saying?
He take nasty his phone with that and post up all them shits. Fuck around.
Nasty ass motherfucker.
Exactly. Got to my grandma in there. So.
Better not
come around grandma.
Give me some money. Sis, I need $500. I got you next week. Watch, I bet you. I bet you when I'm up in town.
You better not either. Because he just said, hey, honey, how are you?
So, like, what about the social distancing? Like, is it this COVID shit?
I know. Well, we've been locked down for like 3 months.
Yeah. So, I mean, the city's about to open up gradually. But when you have it, you should like organize the chairs like
six a little feet apart.
Yeah, yeah, you know, that's so what people will feel away, you know what I mean?
All right, that sounds good.
So, you know, it, everything will just work out because that's a big day.
Yeah,
you
it is.
You want that happy day to be special.
Feeling how you've been treating me, like, it's not right. You've been putting me off, just putting me off, and we've been together for mad long, like for mad years, and I'm not understanding that. Like, I really not don't understand how you putting me off because of other shit that you going through.
Fuck, girl.
Oh,
I damn near raped that nigga.
Oh, fuck. Like, what the fuck?
Yo, Kathy, I'm saying, I think you too fucking aggressive, man. You need to know your fucking place.
Know my place?
Yes, you need to know your place.
Oh.
I'm the man here.
Oh, you the man.
I'm the man here.
You the fuck.
Dick run this shit, not pussy. Remember that.
Word, motherfucker? Word, motherfucker?
See, your fucking mouth, Kathy.
My mouth?
Your mouth, man.
Okay. Okay. Keep
your fucking mouth. What you think? I'm supposed to be, I'm supposed to love you and fuck with you when you're talking to me like that?
Fuck out of here. That nigga know. Took it.
Oh, shit.
Relax, man. Relax. Don't talk to me like that.
What the fuck you
doing? Listen, you in my motherfucking house, you watch how the fuck you talk to me.
What the fuck you gonna
do? You just said.
Oh, really?
Listen, you just said you was gonna be nice, right? That's why I let you in my house.
That's a fucking dick.
This is my castle, Kathy.
Mm-hmm.
Alright?
Mm-hmm.
All this motherfucking shit, I don't fuck all that. That shit don't sound right. I don't like that shit. Don't talk to me like that. Find other fucking words to say to me.
Oh, what the fuck you gonna do? What the fuck you gonna do?
Don't talk to me.
Take your shit off. Take your shit off.
You serious?
Take your fucking shit off.
Kathy, put your toy gun away, Kathy.
Put my toy gun away? No.
Kathy,
no.
Kathy, you're not in your right mind, Kathy. Mm, Kathy.
I'm fucking shoot you.
Kathy,
keep talking.
I will
keep
fuck you up. Talking. Put this fucking gun down.
Word?
That shit ain't real.
Word?
That shit ain't real. Oh, shit.
Motherfucker. Matter of fact, take your fucking shit off.
Oh,
take your
shit.
Fucking shit off. Take your shit off. Take your fucking shit off, nigga.
Come on, Kathy.
Take your fucking Kathy. Shit off. Take your shit off.
Kathy, come on, Kathy. Put
nigga,
the gun.
I said take your shit off. Take your
Kathy,
shit
come
off.
On, Kathy, come on, Kathy.
Yo, shut the I fuck up. Even... Take your shit off.
Kathy, come on, Kathy.
Yo, take your shit off. You think I'm fucking playing with you. Take
Kathy,
your shit
you
off.
Can't just take my dick like that, Kathy.
Take your shit off. I can do what
come
the
on,
fuck
Kathy,
I want to do.
Like...
Take your shit
you,
off.
You
that's
like...
my dick. I told you that.
Come on, Kathy. It's like you raping
off.
Me. Kathy, come on. I can't even get hard now. Kathy,
I'll
come
get
on.
That shit up. Take it off. Take that shit off.
Kathy, what you
hurry the fuck up. Take it off.
What you gonna do? You gonna come on? You gonna kill me again? Come on, Kathy.
Yo,
Kathy.
Strip. You think I'm playing?
Kathy,
you think I'm fucking playing?
All right, Kathy. Come on. You said come
nigga,
on, Kathy, man.
Nigga, take your shit off. Take that shit off. All of it. All of
anything?
It.
Anything?
All of it. All that. All that down to your fucking socks, nigga. Take all that shit off.
Come on, Kathy, man. I just got you a take. This is like you raping me, Kathy. You can do life with this. You can do life for this, Kathy!
Yup, I'm willing to go that fucking far, nigga.
Come on, Kathy!
I'm willing to go that fucking far, nigga.
Kathy.
Take it off. Take
Kathy,
it off.
Kathy, I can't even get
take
hard,
off.
Kathy!
I'll get that shit up. Take come it off. Take
Kathy,
it off.
You gonna take my
it
dick,
off.
Kathy?
Take that shit off.
Kathy, you gonna
that's
take
my
this,
dick.
This how
that's
you gonna
my
take
dick. Dick. That's my dick.
Kathy, this
I told you that. That's my fucking
you,
dick. I told you that. That's
Kathy.
My dick.
Kathy, this how you gonna
take
this
shit off now. Right fucking now.
Come
now.
On. Kathy. Come on,
yo, you fucking taking too long.
Come on,
take
Kathy.
It off. Nigga, take it off.
Yo, Kathy, you serious, Kathy? This is how you... Kathy, I can't even get
it. Take it off, nigga.
Come on, man.
Take it all off.
Kathy, you serious?
I want to see balls, nigga. All that.
Come on, Kathy. I can't even get hard, Kathy. Come on.
I'm gonna get that up. Get it off.
Come on, Kathy.
I'm trigger happy right now. Take that shit off.
Come on, everything.
All that.
Everything.
All that.
Come on, Kathy. Kathy, you like raping me, Kathy? Come on. This is not right. You gonna get yours.
Yeah, I'm gonna get mine's in a few fucking minutes.
Dick, nigga. Oh. Give me that fucking dick, nigga. All of a sudden, nigga. Fuck out of here.
Oh, wow.
Scared that nigga. That nigga's scared.
Oh,
scared, scared, scared.
He's scared? He's scared now. He's scared.
He's scared. You better take care of responsibilities.
I'm going to be Lauren, so I hope you ain't pregnant.
I'm pregnant, baby. I swear, throw all that up.
Oh!
Fuck, I didn't drop the fuck out of there.
That's how you gonna leave your crazy ass alone.
Exactly. Fuck out of here. Well, you don't let nothing go to waste.
It looked like it's good.
It is.
Enjoy it.
But we was about to walk Kathy back to a car.
Okay, so then we can go.
Yeah, I'm good. I'll just keep it going. I'll see y'all later.
Thanks, sis. Thank you. I appreciate you so much.
Later, when I see you. Come on, guys. See y'all later. All right, babe.
All right. Call me when you get home.
I will. Now we besties, and yes, I wanted to bring you here,
yeah,
to this part. This is one of my favorite spots, mm-hmm, in Harlem.
Okay.
I used to work in the area, and I used to come here and eat lunch. Mm-hmm. And there's this little spot in here that I want you to see for the wedding. I think that you might like.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
We're going to walk over here.
Okay.
And, yeah, so if you like the spot, you know, we could plan it and we'll figure out, you know, what colors and
you know my colors are.
Yeah,
I
you good?
I picked out for Jess. I can't wait to see the
I know,
dress.
That's right.
You're going to love it. Bishop is, his home office going to drop.
Yeah. If he don't be crying when he see you walking
I'm turning
doors,
the hell around.
Yeah, he better be bawling. I want to see tears.
I want to see it all too.
Yes, it's going to be beautiful. I can't wait. You're going to make a beautiful bride.
Thank you. I've been waiting so long for this too.
I know. I thought it was going to happen with my bestie, but
I thought so too. All these mystery women started coming out.
I really hope that he gets it together sometime because he's getting older and he needs to, you know, settle down and find somebody to be with. And he's just so
well, that lady he was with, I forgot her name, but she was very nice.
Yvette?
Yes, the dark skin beautiful one. She's very sweet. She's very nice.
I hope it works out for her, but I don't think it did because I was having a conversation with Kathy. She said it wasn't working out and it wasn't
really
anymore. Yeah.
And that's what I'm saying. He always gets up, you know, these nice women in his life and he always screws it up.
I don't think he know how to treat them. I don't think he ever been in love before.
Just lust.
Yeah.
Yeah. He likes to chase women.
Yeah, he likes the booty.
Yeah. I told him about
he
that.
He likes the booty and the cutie. He don't want no type of relationship.
You know what? He gonna be a lonely old man if he don't get it together.
Nah, I think he gonna be up in the nursing home bothered up there.
Oh people. God. Oh, forget about it.
Oh,
chasing the nurses in there, right?
What? I can see it now.
He's like, could you give me a SpongeBob, please?
Okay. I'm dirty. Did you wash it between there again?
Oh, my God. Stop the bed. That would be something.
Okay.
Oh, my God. So I want you to close your eyes because we're getting close, and I want you to see where we go. Right?
Okay, hold on.
Come
to me.
All right.
Just follow me.
I think you're going to love it.
Okay, now there ain't no stairs.
No, right. No, not right now. No stairs. You just
ain't
have
no
to just.
Five X's and shit like on that. And popping out of the bushes. And you know how he's like popping up out of the places and stuff.
And we're going to make a little turn to the right.
Okay. Like I'm in the
trees. I got you. Don't worry. Don't worry.
There you go. All step right. Up. Like
I want you to stop.
Okay.
Open your eyes.
Oh, wow.
What do you think?
This is nice. This is what I envisioned in my dreams.
Really?
When we hook this thing up, this is going to be
exactly. It's just, I think it's perfect.
Me too. I can just see the bridesmaids, everyone, like, like all around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bridesmaids, 7 groomsmen, and we're going to be, like, separated.
Yeah,
because
we got a social distance.
Yeah, and that's going to be excellent. Cause look,
yeah.
If you think about it, you're going to have one bridesmaid here.
6 feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Another bridesmaid here. Your best friend was acting a fool. His mouth was disrespectful. Everything. Every little thing that somebody was saying, Ron had smart comments to it. We had chicken and stuff. On, you know, for dinner, he's like, shit, wait till you taste ready shrimp.
Are you serious?
Ready. Word. And then Bishop said something about kissing me. He said, yeah, I can wake up in the morning and I can kiss her.
He said, yeah, look, you can't because I'm breath stink.
I was like,
what?
Definitely wanted to reach across the table and whoop his ass. But at the end of the night, he definitely got.
So he goes out of his way to invite his brother and he shows his ass.
Mm-hmm. You should.
Was he by himself?
No, he came with his new girlfriend, you know. And
wait. And he was talking like that in front of her?
Yes, he was. He really was. But girl, that ain't nothing.
What?
When they all went to the store to go get the food and stuff to pick it up, Hot Rod was trying to talk to me.
We can hook up one more
come
time.
Come on, no. Matter of fact, just get
okay,
out.
Okay, all right, yeah. I'll stop. Damn, so sensitive.
No, you're just an asshole.
Yeah, but I don't
know. You're an asshole.
You're not sensitive, though. You gotta be sensitive to my needs.
Yeah, I'm sensitive to your needs. I'm just smacking a lot of you.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Damn, I don't know how I let you go.
Living, you learn. If you next women, such as Yvette, you won't do her the same way.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
Because she seems like a pretty nice woman.
She is a nice woman.
Hopefully, you don't fuck that up too. And the way you talked about her today at the table, I probably would have just cold back slapped you. It's ridiculous. She gave me $500. I met this girl named Yvette, and she just gave me $500. 2 days I know her. She's sitting at the table, dumbass. So you like you wasn't using the passcode or a fake name. That's like totally crazy. I'm surprised you didn't get up and leave your ass at the table.
That's it. I'm never gonna have a chance.
Never.
You know, statistics show everybody do that. They hook up at least one more time.
No, they don't. I'm just that 1% that don't. Sorry.
It'll never happen again.
Damn. You made that good loving, yeah. Bro. You made that good loving. You remember that time? You remember that time? When you don't remember that time?
No, I was probably inebriated.
We was in the hotel, me and you.
Just like me, you and Sabrina. I don't know.
No, me and you had some serious fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of funny how you remember everything now.
We had so much fun in that hotel.
That seems to be the only part you remember.
No, I remember the parts when we was and when you got the new place. I remember that.
You never even been up in a new place.
Okay, but I remember when you got it.
Right, so it didn't make no sense for me to get it. But anyway, I don't want to talk about you anymore. I wish my fiance hurry up back in. Because you're being annoying.
I'm being annoying. You know you still got something for me in your heart. I know you do, the way you look at me. The way you look at me, look at you, look at you, look at you. When you roll your eyes like that to me, that used to mean it's business time. Ain't no business time. I don't get the business no more.
You don't even get a phone call anymore. How are you getting business? I don't understand that.
You know you still want me. But I'm gonna let you see for yourself what you missing. What you missing.
Yeah, maybe you better come back and tell me what I'm missing.
Look at you. You look like you don't even wear your ring.
Oh, shit. You're right. I left it downstairs, so shut up.
So why are you taking your ring off?
It's an engagement ring. I was in flower and all that stuff.
Yeah, right. You're still thinking about me. That's what it is.
Oh, my God.
That's probably why you took your ring off.
I'm not thinking about you at all. Jeez. I just forgot my ring downstairs. Hopefully Bishop don't notice because he will have a heart attack. And don't you say anything, okay?
I ain't gonna say nothing. Don't you say nothing about this conversation.
Well, your big ass mouth. You've been drinking.
Well, I'm not gonna run my mouth.
Yeah.
This was an interesting conversation.
Yeah.
I believe I still got a chance.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, one more time. One more time.
I don't think that way at all.
You look good. Mm. You been working out?
Yeah, my head up and down like your brother's penis. Yep.
So you're just going to tell me that right in front of my face? Huh?
That's right. And that's how I do my calisthenics. I lay down on the bed like this, and he stands up in front of me, and I bend up. That's how I get the stomach. I'll just keep grabbing for the penis. If I don't get up, I don't get the penis. So this is a good workout. I love it. Totally different.
So what now? You think your brother gonna talk to me and try to kick me out of here?
You think my brother or your brother?
My brother. I had a few drinks here, okay?
Yeah, okay, go get another one so he can hurry up and kick you out. Did you drive?
Yeah.
Kathy gave you a car back.
Yeah, she gave me my car back.
Wow.
That's right.
That's great. Now you leave earlier.
She gave me the car back like you gave me my ring back.
Yeah, I threw it at you. I didn't give it back. I threw it on the beach. Yeah.
I got it back.
You went through searching for it.
And I'm going to put it on somebody else's finger.
Well, go ahead. Yeah. Be my guest.
You're going to miss this.
Sure, you're right.
Yeah, you know you're going to miss this.
I have your brother.
Yeah. He don't make
the
you,
younger version
he don't make
of
you yellow. I used to make you yellow.
You don't know that.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe I'll sing you a sex
tape. I'll let you tell
it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'll let you tell it.
He did some wonderful things that you never did to me. He's
tagging me. I know he got to be tagging me.
No,
yeah.
He's actually a gentleman.
Yeah, he is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. This is a good conversation.
Yeah, I know.
They're going to wonder what we was talking about.
Hmm. Well, I'm very honest with Bishop, so I'll let him know.
Oh, you going to let him know we talk?
Yeah, and somehow you sit here and harassed me the whole time that he was outside.
Are you really going to do that?
Yeah. Great way to start off a relationship.
Can't handle the big boy.
Yeah,
whatever. Yeah, that's right. Mm-hmm. Put half of it in. Yeah, you remember that? Well, I was killing that. Well, I was killing that. Oh, man. I shouldn't be drinking. I say all the wrong things.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, I'm sorry about what I said.
Sure you are.
What I did. Just don't let nobody know what we talked about because it's nobody's business.
Send me a drink.
Can you pour me one?
Sure.
Look at you. You look so good.
This is your cup, right?
That's my cup. Thank you. You're still a sweet person.
Thank you.
No matter what.
I try to be.
Can we do a cheers?
Teron, hurry up leaving out this fucking house.
Fuck. What kind of fucking cheer is that?
The best moment ever when you get ready to go. Moment.
Well, this was interesting. Can't believe my brother left me in the house with you. We could have got a quick one.
Thank God.
You know how you like it. You know how you like it. Real quick.
Thank God your brother loves me.
I remember those days.
And he trusts me.
I remember those days.
Well, that's all you're going to have to do is remember it, because it's never going to happen again.
Talk to me. Tell my, oh, let's do it for the last time. Bishop ain't got to know. We go to the hotel. Yeah, all that little fly stuff. You know me.
I'm like, I'm going to the house, so you're set. I'm set.
All right, so listen. You getting married pretty soon, right?
Yeah.
So can you, you know, last hurrah?
What?
Alas, hurrah.
Hurrah.
Everybody does that.
No, everybody in my ass, I don't.
Everybody
you
does
should
that.
Know me better than that.
I'm just saying, you know? We get together, we chill. He don't need to know.
Ryan, you know me better than that. I wouldn't do that to you, so why would I do it to your brother?
I'm just saying. I mean, you, we go way back. Well, come on,
no, man. No, Ryan, this is nothing.
Why?
It's not.
I'm just saying, you know what? I can take you out, so we can meet, have a good time, you and you. All right?
No, it's not going to happen. Come I told on. You. Don't touch me, Ron. Don't do that.
Listen.
If Bishop comes in and he sees you touch me, he's going to probably...
Listen, come in.
Your ass again, you know?
Come in. Let me
no,
talk
get
to you.
Off of me. Stop. Come I don't want to be bothered with... Come on, come Ron. Get off of me.
Come on.
Get off of me, Ron.
Why are you acting like this?
I'm going to have to kick you out in a minute you touch me again. So serious. It's like totally disrespectful. If I get to the house and you just...
I'm just saying, you know, me and you, come on.
Get off of me. This is disrespectful.
It's not disrespectful. You know, we go back. I'm just asking, you know, one more time. We can have fun and be
no
together.
More I'm just going to go sit down, relax, and wait for my fiance to come.
I'm like, get out of here with
how
that, Ron.
How disrespectful.
He's all the way disrespectful. I don't think he ever going to change.
God, I can't with him. He's just too much.
He is. That's the thing he's saying.
I'm surprised Bishop didn't jump across the table and try to beat his ass.
He wanted to really bad. He's so trying to hold his composure. Every little round, he was like, he's taking so many deep breaths. I was like, oh, I had to hold him a few times. Sometimes I got to walk away too, but Bishop was like, sit down, you're not going nowhere. He's leaving. So I was like,
yeah, you're good. You're good. Because I think I went through him out.
He definitely is trying to push up me really hard. Like, he don't even care that I'm with his brother.
He really doesn't, but I guess maybe deep down inside he knew that he was a good woman and he really lost you. Maybe he's
but it'll never be another time and never hump day, no quickie, no nothing, so.
Nah, he needs to, he needs to leave that alone and stop being so damn disrespectful.
Exactly. Well, I can't wait till this wedding. It's going to be fabulous.
Yes, I'm glad that you love the spot. I can't wait for the day.
And I know you're going to go to join up. On each other on the phone to see how far we got staying. I'm gonna send you the picture of my dress also so you see.
Yes.
How it looks.
Yes.
And get a visual of you know how I want the it is dope. You know I love this dress.
Yes, I gotta go get mine too.
Okay. So I'm gonna call you when I get back home.
Okay.
I'm not driving. I have to drop the flower girl and the ring bearer off that wanted to meet, you know, everyone. And take care of that beautiful baby.
Well, if I'm gonna have a good time, I think he's gonna stay.
Okay, yeah, that's true. That's true. I'm
yeah, because he's not gonna let me do anything. He's too attached to me.
Aww.
He's just all over the place. But yeah,
that's just
keep up them cute little peaches that you got going on. Mm-hmm.
Thank you, baby.
All right, I love you, my love sweetie pie. And I'll call you later on.
All right, my lovey.
Okay. Come on, kids, let's go. Bye, guys.
I'm doing here.
Yeah.
I come by to see if I can talk to you about something.
You don't call first? You just pop up?
I was in front of your building for a long time.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not you.
I know, but damn, where you was at?
You in my business right now.
Alright, but where you was at? Damn.
It's funny that you say that because I got some stuff that I heard that I need to talk to you about.
Yeah, you do?
Uh-huh.
You got some stuff you want to talk to me about? Now what? Come on now. What? What you going to talk to me about?
I heard some stuff about you that kind of didn't sit right with me, and I'm just like, what?
Come on, I was here for a long time waiting.
That's your fault. You should have called first. You just don't show up. You didn't even know if I was coming home straight home.
Yeah, I knew you was coming. You always come home.
Well, I actually made a pit stop.
Yeah, you made a pit stop. Who you made a pit stop with?
I was ready.
Ready? Oh, boy. Here we go. What are you talking about now?
I think you already know. Your brother goes out of his way to invite you to his dinner because he's getting married, and you go and you show your ass.
It was a reason for me showing my ass, all right? If you want to call it that. Don't make a big deal about it. Listen, I'm not here for that. I don't want to hear anything Reddy had to say about me.
Oh, you just finished asking me where was I at, right?
All right, well.
So I was letting you know that. And why are you being so rude? What do you mean you don't want to hear this?
I didn't come here for that. I didn't come here for that.
Okay.
All right, you know what I came here for?
What?
I just need to borrow some money. I'm just telling you straight up. I just need to borrow some money.
Why am I not surprised?
You could do that for me? Because the bank closed at 6:30. Matter of fact, being because of the COVID, it closed at 6 o'clock. They usually close at 7. And it's only 5:30 now, so is there a way you can go there to go and let me hold some dollars?
I'm just getting home from work. I'm not thinking about going to no bank right now.
I need to borrow money. I need to borrow money. I need to borrow the money. Like
$3,000.
$3,000? Yeah, $3,000. You're making a big thing about it. You got money and everything. You got money.
That's not the point, Ron.
Oh, yeah. The bank's going to close. I look like a drug addict right now. Crackhead.
Well, you should have did things, you know, in a good amount of time. You don't just show up like that. That's not cool.
Yeah, so, but what you was doing?
And just because I have it like that doesn't mean that you just come here and just, you know, because you know I'm going to give it to you. That's why.
Yeah, but what you was doing? You usually get home like about 4:30, 5 o'clock.
I just told you I was ready.
Damn.
I'm helping her plan the wedding.
So what I'm going to do? I mean, come on. You got like a half an hour to get that for me. Come on, seriously. I need it. Can I borrow the
$3,000? You got to keep on and keep on until I give it to you, right?
I need to borrow the $3,000. That's all. It's no big thing. Come on, let me hold it. The bank closed like in a half an hour. You get there, it's right around the corner. And then I can, I'll be on my way. I'll pay you that money back as soon as possible.
I'm not worried about you paying me the money back. It's the urgency in this whole thing.
Yeah, but we're wasting time now. I really need the money today.
No, you wasted the time by coming over here.
You want to fucking give me the money or what? You acting like a fucking...
Yo, you better stop talking to me and being disrespectful.
Yeah. Come on, damn.
Just because we've been best friends for all these years, that don't mean you can just talk to me.
I know, but usually you don't act like this. You say, okay, yes or no. Or, you know, real quick, and then you go and get money or whatever. Today, you just act this funny style and shit. You know, I just want to borrow like $3,000. You got fucking money out your ass. You acting like you fucking don't know who the fuck I am and shit.
Yeah, I know who the hell you are.
You don't know who the fuck I am.
And I don't even know why I'm still friends with your ass.
I'm always helping you. Yeah, well, whatever.
Whatever's right.
Yeah. All right. Well,
come on. Let's go.
No, I'm not going. I'm going to be right here.
I got to go get the money and bring it back to you.
I'm going to be right here because, you know, I got some shit going on right now. I need the $3,000. If you can do that for me, all right? Stop giving me this fucking runaround shit today.
You know what? Bye.
You gonna do that for me? Thank you. I'll be right here. I'm gonna be there in about another 2 hours. I got that for you. I got that for you, all right? I got you. I got you. What'd I say? I got you. You ain't gotta worry. All right? Talk to you later. Wow, that was fast. That was fast. I appreciate you.
I bet you do.
I really do. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I really appreciate you. Thank you. You came through for me.
I always do.
I don't have to count?
No.
Oh. No, thank you. All right, I gotta go.
That's it, I'm gonna go, right?
$3,000 in them trucks, you know, you came through. Thank you. I'll talk to you later. I'll call you later.
For the cameras,
right?
Fuck, I'm doing fish bowling.
Side
100,000 on the passenger. Bitch, I'm Kendrick Lamar. Respect me from afar. I was made in this image. You call me a god. Everybody in attendance, I'm about to perform. Everybody get offended by the shit I got on. Like, can you buy that nigga 900 horse? Can you drive that nigga a G5? Can you fly that nigga? I need 10 so I can look at the snakes and poses.
I need 10
cause bomb head is non-disclosure.
I need 10
so I can live with a peace of mind without niggas taking a piece of mind and peace be still and not do fine. So fuck a fix it ticket. You